enter the address where the ergonomic assessment will be conducted. Enter a brief summary of needs, for example, an ergonomic hazard or the preventative measure you want to incorporate. Select yes or no for have any of the items to be funded by the grant already been purchased. When you have finished entering all required information, select next. You can navigate back to the applicable page using the back button or the breadcrumb.